Why does humanity exist at this time in the universe? The universe is already 13.8 billion years old, but it's unlikely that many other technological civilizations had a chance to appear before us. Because in the earlier universe, life would have had a pretty hard time to emerge, let alone thrive, because it was such a hostile environment. Early stars constantly blew up, galaxies crashed into each other, and supermassive black holes vomited massive amounts of radiation, enough to sterilize galaxies over and over again. Our Sun was born right at the end of this cosmic death show. The universe has never been more welcoming to life than it is now. So humanity has arrived at a very convenient spot in time, maybe the earliest reasonably possible for life to thrive.